This field of green giants was planted about a month ago. And in this field of 500 green giants that we planted, we only lost two. And they were both on the end. This one died, and this one over here died. And the reason these died was we had a fox. And as strange as it may sound, the fox killed them. But how did the fox kill them? Well, what the fox did was he chewed on the water line. And then we had to make a splice in the water line, so it shortened the water line because we didn't have extra tubing with us at the time when we spliced and repaired the line. So the lines did not come all the way to the end of the rows. And because of that, when we put the drip water onto the trees, these two at the end of the rows did not get sufficient amounts of water. And that's why they died. So the fox killed these two. But we expect to have losses, and it's okay, especially if it's a fox. Now, if it were from a rabbit, we'd be very upset. We'd want to shoot it. In fact, we would. If it was from a deer, we'd kill it. But the most important thing and critical thing in growing these arborvitaes, especially if you plant them like these were in the middle of the summer, is to make sure you have a water system on it so that you can properly water the trees. You can't expect a consistent and uniform result on your trees if you don't have proper watering. So if you have any questions on growing green giant arborvitaes or other arborvitaes, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm. We grow thousands of arborvitaes and we specialize in the giant green arborvitae. This is a rock we found out in the field while we were planting trees. We've never seen a rock like this in the area. It's definitely weird. Maybe you could tell me more about it or what it is. It could possibly be a meteorite. We're not certain. It was found on our farm, Highland Hill Farm, in Fountainville, PA, near Doylestown. No other rocks were in the field. It was in a field that was solid clay, and the clay had not been turned. It was an area that we were just starting to farm that had been a pasture previously. So I don't believe the field was ever plowed, but it was down deep in the clay. If you have any idea what it might be, give us a call at 215-651-8329 or stop out and see it. Thank you.